So let's look at these three characteristics one by one. Scalability for a software architecture is its ability to handle the growth of the software system. For example, for a web-based system, scalability could be the ability to handle a larger workload by adding new servers to the system. Scalability is therefore an important characteristic of a software architecture, especially for the kinds of system that can grow over time. So we're going to mark it as an ideal characteristic. Cohesion is a measure of how strongly related are the elements of a module. Clearly, we should shoot for high and not low cohesion when developing a system. We want to develop modules whose elements cooperate to provide a specific piece of functionality, rather than modules consisting of a bunch of elements that provide different, unrelated pieces of functionality. Therefore, low cohesion is definitely not something that we want. We want high cohesion instead. As for coupling, coupling is a concept related to cohesion and is also a measure. In this case, though, it is a measure of how strongly related are the different modules in a system. Low coupling, which is often correlated with high cohesion, is an important and ideal characteristic of a software architecture, as it indicates that the different modules in the system are independent from one another. Each module provides a specific piece of functionality and can provide it without relying too much on other modules. Basically, systems characterized by low coupling and high cohesion are systems that are easier to understand and to maintain.